Hello everyone, it's Halloween and it's trick or treat, and I chose treat. And I chose Snow White for this makeup tutorial look because I love Snow White. And here we go. Again, and away to his castle we'll go to be happy forever. Let's start with primer, guys. The primer is so that the makeup stays on longer. And this is from Benefit, which is kind of expensive, but I recommend it kasi ang ganda talaga sa skin. It gives you a glowy effect. And the next step, obviously, is foundation and concealer. Dito, hinalo ko yung concealer ko and foundation so that hindi ko na kailangan maglagay mamaya. And you can do that if you want. I just find it easier. And then just apply that to your whole face. Kung gusto niyo talaga yung ano, Snow White na effect, you can choose a shade, two shades lighter than your skin color. So, wag mumukha kayong maputla. Pero wag kayong mag-alala, maglalagay tayo ng blush. Next step is eyebrows, girls! Choose a darker shade for your eyebrows kasi black ang buhok natin dito. Since we are being Snow White, long and thin lang, not thicker than your normal eyebrows kasi Disney princesses have skinny eyebrows. Eyeshadow. I chose this cream colored eyeshadow just for base. Para simple lang, di masyadong makapal. Just apply that on your eyes. And for definition, for a smoky look, just a grayish color and black, but not too black. Blend it out to create a light smoky look. Keep it light lang since we're doing a Disney princess. It has to look very innocent and, you know, sweet. Okay, this is called, what's it called? Joke lang. It's called eyelid tape. This is a new step. First time I'm showing this on YouTube. Nilalagay ko ito para magkaroon ng taluka pang aking mga mata. Dahil, alam nyo naman, ako po ay chinita. Next step, eyeliner. Just wing it out, guys. Like, kind of like a cat's eye. With a tick. And fill it out. A perfect cat's eye. And curl your lashes with a lash curler, of course. And apply your mascara. Light lang muna because we're gonna put lashes. Also, apply mascara on the bottom lashes.
Let it dry, of course.
These are from Etude House. Syempre, kung mahaba para sa mata mo, gupitan mo. And of course, the glue, which already comes with the lashes. Just apply it thinly on the lashes and right above your lashes so it looks natural. Just the last step, I just added an eye brightener pencil for your waterline para mas lumaki at mas inosente ang mata. Yes, yeah, so you see the difference. And do the same steps to the left eye. Dapat pantay yung shadow, guys, and the sticker, and the eyeliner. Everything dapat pantay. Pero I have a tip. The eyebrows, they don't have to be pantay kasi it looks more natural pag may isa na hindi pantay. I learned that from my friends on YouTube, too. Snow White has the pinkest cheeks. Di naman. Pero she has rosy cheeks, so just choose a pink or reddish shaded blush and apply it on the apples of your cheeks. Para makuha niyo kung saan yung apples of your cheeks, you smile. Everybody knows Snow White has red lips. And this is by Rihanna. It's Riri Ru. And I just wanted to use it kasi alam niyo naman, idol ko si Rihanna. So just apply that on your lips. Ako usually in-extend ko lips ko, pero here, hindi ko na in-extend kasi Snow White, maliit lang lips. So, there you go. I left my lips the way they are. And we're done! Don't mind the shirt, guys. Dito to yan. Pero, ta-da! Here I am with my full costume and my full makeup and the apple, but don't bite it. Make a wish na lang. So here I am. I'm waiting for my Prince Charming and my well next to me. Anyway, thanks guys. Good luck.